Would you mind to like and subscribe to keep it free for others? You too can send your results.
The question.
Faecal occult blood test. Less than 7.0 UGHB per gram feces. Is that negative or positive, and what does it mean?
Professional explanations. For ordinary people.
Results interpretation.
Usually less than 50 milligrams of hemoglobin per gram of stool is a normal result of FOB test. Which means you have no bleeding issues in your lower gastrointestinal system.
Bloodtestsresults.com. Happy to help.